Today we're skiing the Summit Platter Ski Runs, Lake Louise Ski Resort, November 2018. We'll be exploring the runs around the lift. Not much was open. It was like 40 runs out of like 150, whatever it is. But I found some heaven. It was minus 10 Celsius and windy. Warning, I say some foul language in this video while skiing, especially after my wipeouts.
Top of the Palma lift.
So we're at the top of the Summit Platter lift, and we're going to ski down to the bottom of it. Whenever you see the poles are up like this, I'm venting the goggles and letting some air into my glasses.
Ow.
The snow was great. This is my first day back. So my legs are still a little weak. Now you see the poles? I'm venting my goggles again. Letting air run into my glasses. Defogs them. So I think here on the right, we should be able to ski here, but only like small portion of the hill is open, so we gotta follow the path and see where they want us to ski. See some rocks there. What a view. We're above the clouds. That's awesome. So there's some people working down there on the left.
Well, I suppose.
Let's try to ski around there and see what happens.
Rock we got in here.
Actually, there was no rock, it was just great snow.
Whew. All right.
Goggles fogging up again.
Woo-hoo.
I'm not bending my knees enough. I'm just so happy to be out. Okay, so it's all fenced off here, and we have a little path we have to follow. Let's see where this goes. But ultimately, we're going to find the bottom of the lift. This is all new territory for me. So look down towards the right, in those trees and that open area, that's where we're headed. Bent the glasses again.
Oh, this is nice.
Look how beautiful that is. It was fluffy.
A little bit of work.
It was a lot of work. My legs are feeling it now. I'm very tired.
Untracked.
I know, it was amazing. My legs are burning now. I've got this whole area to myself. Glasses fogging up. I should take a break now. My legs are very tired.
Yeah. Need a break.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, I'm feeling the burn in my legs, and these trees are just a ball to be in. Yeah, we'll take a break. Rest those legs. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, that's no break. That's not long enough. Wipeout one, skier down.
Ow.
Oh, my legs are feeling that. They're burning. So tired. I'm pushing them to the limit. It's my first day back. Whew. We're almost down at the bottom. So tired. Caught a rock. Wipeout two, skier down again.
I think found a shark.
You cocksucker. Another language. Should take a break. A shark is a rock or a tree that you encounter and they jump out and bite you. Makes it fall. Okay, we gotta cross this J-bar lifts path and time it perfectly. These people are traveling quite quickly. We'll go and we did it. We did it! Skied to the bottom of the summit platter lift. And I am exhausted. Only took two wipeouts to do it, too. The snow was amazing. I'm going back. Well, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Yes, the video and music was by me. I wrote the song and I play all the instruments. Please press that like button.